on a day of confusion, disorder, and defeat. In one brilliant moment of madness, the 600 officers and men of the British Light Cavalry faced the entire Russian army. This was the age of pageantry and splendor, when soldiers dreamt of glory and war was a glamorous game. It was a time of arrogance and power, of regiments resplendent on parade, and the richest and proudest of them all was the symbol of the British Empire, the heroic Light Brigade.
Through the gates and over the walls of Sebastopol, will you join me?
We'd not get up the slopes, Russell.
I would.
He would.
But he would be alone.
Yes, alone. Death loves a crowd. Watch how death will pick out the crowds.
The very, very rich, the ruling class. And the poor. The righteous who opposed the war, and the zealous who demanded it. Trevor Howard as Lord Cardigan. John Gielgud as Lord Raglan. Jill Bennett as Mrs. Jubilee. Harry Andrews as Lord Lucan. Vanessa Redgrave as Clarissa. And David Hemmings as Captain Nolan. The men who came to fight and die, and those who came to watch.
Attack, sir! Attack, attack, attack!
Attack what? Attack where?
Guns, Mr. Nolan!
On a day of confusion, disorder, and defeat, in one brilliant moment of madness, the 600 officers and men of the British Light Cavalry charged the entire Russian army. That grand heroic moment, the charge of the Light Brigade.